So fixing of the wall, no, actually you have to use that spanner, the size
8-9
size spanner in the bottom of the machine. So we have the provision for pull that after removing actually the screw in the bottom. So you have to pull it tight. You have to pull it actually, so it will be fixed in that top of the machine. You have to pull down. So after pulling, there is a place for wall fixing. In the wall, there is a
flat
portion. One is a straight portion. In the machine also, there is a flat portion. That fix the wall. In the flat portion to flat portion. Loosen the top of the screws. Tighten the top of the screw in the hand tighter. The bottom also you have to do in the hand tight. The removable connector. You can remove this and you can refix it. So there is in top, there is two grooves, it has to go inside. You have to put inside actually. Now put it. It has to go inside. The bottom you have to put the two screws. With the help of the spanner, the tighter screws.
Okay. Okay.